We met up with Olena Volk on a beach in Kyiv called Youth. She chose the location herself, saying that she likes the name. Today, she's having a photo session here. You look great. It's the morning and you already have all the makeup on. How do you stay in such great shape?
You know, I just can't do it any other way. I don't go outside without makeup. Nobody would recognize me. That's how I live. Maybe I look fine without makeup, but it is already a habit of mine.
Even at 70, the blogger can often be spotted at parties, art exhibitions, and out on the town. She gives her 5,000 subscribers a detailed account of every event. She doesn't hide her age, showing the various faces of beauty with bright images of her own. Today is her first photo shoot with Lena, a photographer she met by chance on this very beach.
Few people can look and think as she does at 70. Everyone thinks about health at this age. They have some problems. She doesn't have any. I want to live like that in the future too, to travel, to have fun instead of sitting at home or tending the garden. All these 30 years old, for example, they get drawn to me. They find a friend in me. I'm their friend, not a mother for them.
Olena kicked off her new lifestyle in her 50s. While her husband was alive, she lived like many other wives at the time, tending to domestic matters. After his death, she decided to live her own life, regardless of age. Can you share the secret of eternal youth?
It won't work without love, and love for people and life is that hold me together. I'm healthy, you see?